From sea to shining sea, name a major building, bridge, or other structure that went up in the last 100 years, and you'll be naming something that was built by the hands of union laborers. Members of the Laborers International Union of North America poured the concrete for the Empire State Building and for the pilings that hold up the Brooklyn Bridge. They helped to remodel the White House and the U.S. Capitol. Whether it's the shrine to professional football, or a kingdom that honors a mouse, whether it's two dark towers that define the Chicago skyline, or all the pavement that makes up the interstate highway system, union laborers are responsible for it being there. Laborers built the massive Hoover Dam, the far-reaching Alaska oil pipeline, the glittery Las Vegas Strip, and the taller-than-tall CN Tower in Toronto. Yesterday, today, and tomorrow, if it's a monumental project, union laborers are on the job. I'm Ed Asner, and this has been a Laborer's Legacy Moment.